I think in a faster paced game that wouldn't necessarily be a problem because you'd be able to do a few button presses in like 2 seconds, but if it takes 3 or 4 minutes to do what I just did, you don't really want to repeat that for the third time. Which I'm trying to, you know, make good excuses to why I'm saving it. I'm not sure I believe myself, but I'm going with it. Thank God this is video game fire, not real fire, otherwise this would probably really hurt. No, seriously, I'm surprised we can walk through this, alright. Oh, of course there's another save. You know what? Fine then. Just be like that. I'm just going to save it again. Yeah, and watch when I get ending rank E. 200 plus saves used or something. Wow, what happened to you? Seriously, like your face got caved in. God, that's brutal. Ugh. God, look at that. Something came out of your face. It's just outrageous. Ugh. Look how grisly that is. It's like someone decided they didn't like the look of your face and tried to punch a hole in it. Weird. You got no shoes, by the way. I never told you that.
You're late. There is no personnel umbilical. It's long gone.
What?
Wait. I think I can use the maintenance rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
Well, that's good, because I found one, right? Extend maintenance rig.
That's it.
Get to the airlock. It's like the chopper, but in space. Everything's spacier in space. I need to get an EVA suit. The airlock's downstairs, I think. Please wait. Boss. It is downstairs, right? I'm not just being dumb. Maybe it is upstairs. No, because this is upstairs where I am now. And there's no EVA suits up here, and I have to go get one. Can I follow him down? What if you'll mind? Bruce? He can't look up. What if I should spit on him? What? Andy. Shit. Yeah, you know what this is? It's my overused save my ass button. That's what it is. You get back in that sodding vent, mister. Right now. I won't ask again, otherwise I'll spank you and send you to bed 10 minutes early. Yeah, I'm gonna flame you so hard you're gonna back glitch into that thing. Oh my god. Two Bruces. At once! Whatever the opposite of good is. That's it right there. Quick, initiate cutscenes so I don't get mauled. That'd have been an interesting dynamic, having two Bruces, like, in some of the uh-oh. Wow, am I dead? Or is that supposed to happen? Hard to tell sometimes. Not sure if it's sheer incompetence on my part or not. Saying that, Bruce was awfully nice about the whole flamethrower thing. Oh, we have dramatic music. That's a good sign. Though we do have a disturbingly long black screen. Music, good sign. Black screen, not so good. Ah, here we go. Oh, have I been infected? No, wait. Ripley in the films lives to like 60, doesn't she? Her daughter. Oh, nice.
Fuck.
Ripley, any recollection of any alien wing-wang? Because if there was, we got a problem. Hey, dead person. Bloody hell, where the hell are we now? Get back to the airlock. Alright. I'm nice enough to leave my, you know, my shit on me. Ah! Fuck. Okay, my plan B is to not get wing-wanged. Hello? You did die, right? Ugh. Come on. Where the hell are we? Well, all these eggs are open, which is good. I didn't open that door. Oh, shit. Oh, sweet Jesus. Might be safer just to peg it, to be honest. Flares. Who needs flares? Look at all this fire. I'm surprised this isn't choking me out, saying that. Can I go up here? No, sir. No, sir, you may not have another. Goddamn Bob. Having none of it. Needs to buy me flowers first. We agreed on this last time. I feel like I should revolver one. Just so I can be like, you know. Ooh. Bruce, you have fine thigh. Oh, my. Hello. Can you see me? Guess not. Did you guys make a nest out of all this piss? Very efficient of you guys. I'm very proud of you, if I wasn't about to explode you all. Though you guys have kind of let the Bruce name down a smidge, though. I mean, like, if this was AVP Bruce, Ripley would have been dead in about 2 seconds flat. There ain't an awful lot she could have done, either. Should probably save my... Ow. Oh, thank God I didn't lose any health. Phew. My God, that could have killed a normal person. Where the hell are we? Well, that's where we want to be. Which is good. I'm just gonna peg it, really. Yoink. Maybe Bruce is just lonely. I mean, there's two of them now. There's probably more than that, in fact, but... Well, there definitely is more than that. But I'm thinking, like, you know, it's Christmas almost, and maybe he just wants to get into the, you know, Yuletide spirit of things. I should have brought him some holly, mistletoe, some tinsel, put it around his big... head penis. Whoa!
Just let me make it through here.
Well, how often do those travel? Is there going to be another one, or do I need to wait? Not wait. Nope. Paranoid. Paranoid. There's gonna be another train. Feel it in my bones. Where the hell do I go? It says straight across. But that door's locked. Maybe another train doesn't actually come along. Well, I ain't getting through here, that's what's up. Ah! Fire! Fire bad! Shit! Fire bad! Inject! Oh, fire good. Ever so good. Oops. Sorry, Ripley. Probably should have checked the train. Where am I now then? Oh.
Jesus.
Jeebus, save me!
Just let me make it through here.
Or not, as the case may be. Oh god, standing in fire. Alright, No! Oh, what the hell, you can't walk backwards? Okay, so I guess that's a... It spawns a train, so there's it's not timed, it's just a case of walking on there gets you squished. Okay. Jeebus! Heebie jeebies, bad film.
Just let me make it through here.
You know what it's like? Been sod all trains all game, and now we want one. We really can't just... Look, any sensible person, just saying, would... You know, just stand over this little bit of metal here that's in the way. But we are not sensible. We must do this the awkward way. So maybe I can quickly just run through and then back on again. Oh, I can crouch. Okay. Fun fact. Unless I'm holding my gun, right, up to my eyeballs, I'm assuming that my vision here is around my chest, like most. So that would have ripped off my head. You know. I just ducked really fast. There's another one. Wow, you think you better hear these things coming, right? How about that? I mean, there's not an awful lot of other sound going on. It's loud. It's fast. You think you'd hear that? Ho ho ho. And this, kids, is why they tell you not to run across the train tracks. Because it's dumb. Why am I getting revolver ammo? Really? Seems a tad unnecessary at this point. Alright. Should have been a clue. Door don't work, use vent. Train still work, but the bloody doors don't. Oh, good. Where? Bruce? Bob? I hear thee. Where you boys at? Bollocks this noise, might as well use a shotgun at this point. Oh, shotgun, I feel so much more at home with you. Your large area of effect and your shiny barrel and your long, thin, sleek aesthetic design. Ooh. I hear the pitter-patter of assholes. Not literal assholes, obviously. I mean, like, multi-legged assholes. God, what's gonna break the second I walk on this? Climb, climb. No, we're not climbing? No, we climb down instead? Okay, climbing up makes you jump off. Which makes sense, like, kind of. Jesus Christ, Ripley! My careless McSlippery. Okay, the coincidence of heavy machinery coming to near to my face now are getting quite... Oh, hello. No. We climb out. Yep. Where the hell are we?
The
Never gonna give you up. Anyway. Release the torrents. Shit, I'm so blurry. Must have drunk too much. Vomit. Hey, no dribble on this one. Still no reflection, though. That kind of bugs me. Everything else is reflected but my own face. Further cementing my theory that I'm seeing out of my stomach. Makes sense. Oh, right. Ooh, maps. Maps are always good. Yoink. This looks airlocky. Let's do this. Outside. It always seems so fresh and inviting, you know? I swear, 70s future is full of the crappiest technology I've ever seen. Like, nothing works, everything explodes. My god. You guys need to design things that don't go bang when you look at it funny. Oh? Oh yeah, we're going into the planet, right. I thought, the amount of time it gave me in no timer, I thought, you know, I guess we were fine with the whole planet thing. Someone asked before how Ripley stays on. I'd assume the boots have some sort of magnetics to them. That'd be my guess. Unless the station has some sort of artificial gravity field outside as well, it doesn't really say anything. I mean, has Alien ever mentioned that kind of thing before? Don't know. But if I was to hazard the guess, maybe that would be it. Or, you know, just game logic. Take your pick. Oh, this looks totally safe. It's got little handlebars, just in case, like, giant space rocks hit you. The little handlebars will save your ass. Ooh. Use button. Beep. It has a speaker on it! We're outside! Who are we gonna talk to? We can't hear anything. There's no atmosphere here. Can you imagine that? You just like, hello, can anyone hear me? No, obviously. Oh, well. Maybe it originally meant to be inside. Oh, now we can climb things. It's like a stairway to, I wouldn't say heaven, but some sort of escape vector. Oh, you can moonwalk at least. Hoop, shuffle. Shuffle. I'm probably going to miss something important if I don't look the right way. Like an alien that will suddenly pop up at the top and we'll have to push E to wrestle him off. Please, please do not let that happen. I would be very sour if that is the case. Oh, my lord.
I'm here, Relaine. There should be two priming mechanisms to unlock the manual release. I see them.
Prime them. I would love to prime them. Which button do I push? Ho, ho, ho. No, seriously. Do you want me to open these cases, or...? Okay. Boink. Emergency access only. Okay. Hey, they actually keep the keycard for this thing right next to it. My god, a sensible system for a change. Here, I thought I'd have to, you know, use something extremely pointless to try and open it. And then find out I have to go back into the station, find myself a hammer or something. Use a hammer to open up a glass. That glass then gets me a space spanner, and then I can use a space spanner to open this, only to find out that, of course, it explodes and I have to go around. Yes, I'm being facetious, but, you know, it does feel a bit like that at points. Woohoo! Alrighty, what's going on? Shit's exploding. Lots of pretty lights. Yes! Danger! I have 5 minutes, it says. Are you reading this, Ripley? Because that might have been important. Wait, hold on. Activate. No, I wanted to read the warning sign. It could be important. This is where I don't read the warning sign, and I'm just going to pay for it. Okay, I guess it's just whichever order we feel in then. I'll go from top to bottom. I'm feeling in a top to bottom kind of mood. Really glad there's no aliens out here. That'd be really sucky. See, they're smart enough to realise you're still in an area, but not dim enough to realise you're trying to kill them all. Oh, they are doing enough. Whichever. Ooh, lights! Wait, when do those lights come on? Oh, well, I guess this is gonna do it. This game is so pretty. Look at all those cool effects on the visor. Alright. What now? Oh! Hey! Oh man, did I call that. Go on, push E to wrestle. Wait, how do you guys stay on the station? Hey! How's a party and everyone's invited? Whee! But you guys weren't clipped on, but I was. Ho ho ho. Ooh! I didn't push E to press him. I'm very upset about this. Goodbye, Sevastopol. Nobody will miss you. You horrible, broken, crappy space station. Wow, I hope everyone on board was already dead. Kind of awkward if you left some of the survivors. Although, in my defense, I probably shot the rest of the survivors, so it probably wasn't an issue. Eh. No one will notice. They'll fall under, you know, space issues. Oh, ready?
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
Should I take my stuff off? Do I need to take my stuff off? Oh, here we go. Which one of these should I put it in? Oh, none.
Verlaine?
Ready? A quick time event with the alien? Oh god, I called it so hard! Oh, I amaze even myself sometimes. Maybe I'm just having a dream. Oh god, this is dreadful. Move keys right. Wait, call the circle forward and punch, right? And I can Hadouken the alien off? Wait, what? Did I get a bad ending? Oh, there we go. I'd like to think this is Verlaine, like, shit, there's an alien on board? God, that's so awkward. Sorry. Okay, so I guess somebody picked us up, then. Wow. It actually did end it with a quick time event with the alien. I didn't get to wrestle him. But, yeah, wow. Ooh, okay. Sometimes it's fun being right, but in a really sad kind of way. Like, I figured they'd do that, but I don't know.
This is Ripley.
Hi, Ripley. Do I need to watch the credits for something else to happen or not? Either way, I don't know. Oh, we'll assume not, and I'll record if I have to. Thank you very much for watching the Alien LP. I hope you've enjoyed Isolation. Overall, I've really enjoyed it. I think it's been a fantastic game. It has been fun, albeit a tiny bit predictable in a few places. I'll do an actual review of Alien in a couple of days of what I thought of the overall game, sort of pros and cons of it, as per usual. Yeah, leave me your thoughts. What do you think of the ending? How do you think that went? And I hope you enjoyed the ride. Let me know. And with that, this is Halloween, signing off.